Thank you. Oh my god, we're back as little clown in episode one. When he cuts her hair, or he shows her how to shoot a gun, either one or both. There's Lee.
Hey, sweet pea.
Wow.
Lee?
It's the old Clem with the new art style. Wow.
Why the train? You always pick the train.
I'm not sure. Maybe because this is where it all started. Where you taught me to shoot and to cut my hair. To be ready for what was coming.
You were a quick stunny.
I remember how high her voice used to be.
So, what's on your mind this time?
I'm worried, Lee. I've got a lot of people depending on me, and I don't know if what I'm doing is right.
Her voice was higher than
that. Oh, I know
that
feeling. You know, I was making it all up as I went along, right? Couldn't let on, of course. With you being so little.
Sort of had to.
You kind of had to think on your feet. Monsters took over the world, and you got stuck taking care of an 8-year-old girl.
You were a handful, but I didn't get stuck with anything. You kept me going.
A handful? Clem was always good.
You want to tell me about what you're up against?
I'm with a new group now, and I've been in so many, and they always fall apart. I really like this one. It's different. It almost feels like home.
That's a good thing. It's hard being alone out there.
But we're in trouble. Some bad people captured my friends, and getting them back might get the rest of us killed.
I'm not worried.
What?
Whatever trouble you're in, you get out of it. You get your friends out of it.
You don't know that.
I know you're a survivor. The Clementine I know is gonna fix it. I really believe that.
I needed to hear that.
You're right. I just needed to hear you say it. I'm going to get my friends out of this. Every one of them. Alive.
That's right. Imagine what Lewis is gonna say when he sees your face. Those boys are gonna have hope again, knowing that you came to rescue them. Oh, sweet pea, you know you always get like this before something big. Remember how scared you were before you charged into that mess at McCarroll Ranch? You survived that, didn't you?
McCarroll Ranch.
I was alone.
I know. It's harder when you have something to lose. But having people you care about, that's a good thing. Friends. A girl who loves you.
Imagine that.
They're fighting beside you. Because of you. Come see me again when you've gotten them out, okay? Out and safe. Sound good? And hopefully we can talk about happier things. If you know of any.
I miss you so much, Lee.
Lee? I miss you so much. I wish you were really here.
I miss you too, Clementine. But we'll have to make do with pretending.
Thank you, Lee. Talking to you always makes me feel a little bit better.
I meant to ask, how's the boy?
Oh, AJ?
He's good, Lee. You'd like him.
I bet. You teach him to shoot yet?
Yeah.
You have no idea.
think we started on that, right?
I guess the world got pretty hard since I left it.
Yeah.
A kid growing up in it.
That's true.
It'd be hard, too.
He is a pretty good shot, now that I can remember.
You're in my shoes now, raising a kid. Think you got a handle on it? It
just
can't be easy.
Making it up as I go along.
Childhood, but knowing what it takes to survive now. It was easier for me since the world was just changing. But you're living in one that's changed completely.
You'd be so proud.
AJ's amazingly. I've taught him to be strong and brave and capable. You'd be so proud.
You mean more than I already am.
Hmm. Didn't seem happy about that when he said that. Aww. They're tugging on those heartstrings that back from the beginning of season one. We had enough of that in season one, didn't we?
Wow. Just look at you.
Oh, how'd that happen?
Just look at you. Thought I told you to keep this short.
You don't know how hard it is to find scissors these days.
You're burying him in Walker's skulls.
Time to go, Clementine. You've got people that need you.
Goodbye, Lee.
Clem, wake up. It's time to go.
I wonder if the end of this season is going to have a tearjerker ending, too.
We have a long walk.
Yeah. I guess it's tomorrow night now. He didn't say when tomorrow night. Yeah, I'm telling you. Nighttime is the best. We can evade their searchlights and stuff like that. Oh yeah, how many bullets you got? You got a herd coming your way. Oh, they're dragging them away.
I guess we're really doing this.
Is that just a test of waters?
Only the team with the walkers need to cover themselves.
Well, that wasn't our walker.
Now I just need your walker friend.
He's here. Good lord.
Hello.
Guys, this is James. He's my friend.
He's,
so cool. How do you get the skin like that?
Clementine?
Can I try it on?
That's not a good idea.
Come on, please.
Give him some space.
Come on, give him some space. But I just want to...
Not right now.
Yeah, right. Sorry. I didn't mean to be weird or anything.
It's okay.
I'm just naturally weird.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and sorry I tried to shoot you that one time. Your mask looks so real.
Hey. Hey there, James. Sorry about Willie.
Clementine, could I speak to you alone for a moment?
Good idea. Hold tight. Hey, Ten, can you come talk for a sec? There's something I have to tell you.
You're not gonna make me walk among them again, are you?
They'll be here in a little while. You can join them as they pass through the trees. The noise from the boat will draw them toward the water.
Then we can get on board and save our friends.
I don't want to join them.
Your friends are different. Open-minded. Accepting. Like you. That's not usually how my first impressions go.
Maybe.
Sorry, I feel like I'm rambling. It's just being welcomed. It's strange.
They could be your friends.
That one boy called me cool. Not sure anyone's ever said that to me.
You know, they could be your friends, too.
You could join us.
I know you didn't want to come into the school before, but now that you've met them...
I haven't lived with people in a long time. But it does sound nice. Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. Sure will. Ugh.
I wanted to show you something. Was my boyfriend, Charlie.
Oh, look at us.
We joined the Whisperers together. But it changed him. In a way that couldn't be undone. It changed both of us.
What do you mean?
The Whisperers were my family. From a young age.
Yeah, they think different.
At that time, I witnessed a lot of death and suffering. Eventually, I became the cause of it. Weakness was considered a poison. And I believed in that fiercely. So much so that when another boy expressed sympathy for our enemy before an attack...
You killed him?
I slit his throat. I didn't talk to him.
Yeah.
Didn't consider who he was, what he felt. Honestly, I don't even remember his name.
That's the whole Whisperer.
All I knew was someone like him would only slow us down.
Mentality, that's unlike you.
That's kind of hard to believe. Doesn't sound anything like you.
Not anymore, but it was. I had no doubt in my mind that I was right. After he died, I kept hearing his words in my head. Those people are like us, just on a different path. I stopped killing after that. I changed. No one else did.
That's why you left the Whisperers.
AJ told me he killed someone. It reminded me of them. Of myself. He said it was wrong, but it sounded like he was just repeating what he'd been told. Taking life like that, from a young age, it breaks something inside you. It broke something in Charlie. I'm afraid if AJ kills again, he won't be able to go back. He won't be the same boy he was. I've seen it happen too many times.
I won't let him be a killer.
I'm not going to let AJ become a killer. I don't want him to change. Not like that.
I hope you can keep that promise.
So do I. Actually.
They're close. Soon there will be enough of them to provide us cover.
Might not have a choice with AJ.
I'll lead you through the herd until you reach the boat.
At some point.
That's as far as I go. After that... it's up to you.
Thank you.
Take care of AJ.
Okay.
Okay, he's ready to go. The walkers are getting close. Ruby, you're in charge of the horses. Willie, Dan, take care of the supplies. I've got the bomb.
Find the boiler. There'll be a door on the bottom with ash and stuff. Put it in there.
Because the prisoners will be there as well. On deck two.
See you all on the other side.
That's the other banner motto.
I'll cut it open.
Violet told me about Minnie. That Sophie died, and Minnie is one of them now.
Yeah.
Just, if you see her out there, tell her I forgive her. Please. I tell her myself, but I just want her to be okay.
If I see her, I will.
Yeah, sure. If we see her, I'll let her know.
Thanks.
Okay, we doing this?
Hey, it's time. We gotta move.
Clem?
Yeah?
What happens if someone else gets caught while we're in there?
That'd be messy.
What if it's you?
couldn't save Minnie or Lou or a Sim. Omar. I really care about you, Clem. If something happened to you because of me, I can't lose you too. I won't.
Smooch.
You better not disappear on me, okay? I promise.
Sounds like a deal. Violet will remember that.
What are you doing?
I kissed her.
Look in another direction.
AJ, man.
Are we good? Yeah, I think so. Okay, let's bring our friends back home. All of them. All of them.
All of them.
It's ready. So, I know this is gonna sound gross, but
Walker guts.
Your smell. Smart.
Does James do this ever? Like, has he already done it? Use guts. That's something you don't see in every game. Use guts. Try not to puke. Ugh.
Get my back?
Use guts. They're supposed to be very ill right now. Smear guts on Violet. Ah, they're getting kinky over there.
Thanks.
They're not supposed to be enjoying this.
You gonna do it? We're doing it.
Now, why are we going with the walkers? Should we have the walkers come in one direction and distract them and sneak in somewhere else?
Okay.
Or there's only one way to go. It's only one way in, maybe, I guess.
Here we go.
That's right! And humans! Get to the pier! Get to the chopper! Cue to get behind walkers, avoid being shot. Right.
Stay behind the walkers. Use them as shields.
Am I supposed to move forward as well? Nah. How do we know when they're gonna hit that one? Where is it? Wait. Oh! I guess I was supposed to get that one next to me. This is okay, this isn't as hard. I just need to, I guess, look around more.
Stay behind the walkers. Use them as shields.
So when that search thing comes, alright, so where's the next one? This one. Wait, I am running. That's it?
Hey, get over there and see what's going on.
Haha, the horses. Somebody gonna catch those horses?
Come on, Willy.
Ruby's supposed to catch them, right?
Is that fire? Our supplies! God damn it! Someone get over there and see what's going on!
Haha.
Okay, now's our chance.
Blind fools.
Risk leaving cover. We'll have to crawl along the side of the dock.
We're gonna wash off the walker guts. The walker guts will be washed off. can't look around. Yep. Sure, we don't have some guns.
Follow me.
I shot her right in the noggin at that point. Oh wow, they're swimming around. They're walking around down there, rather. Glad I didn't have to deal with the water level. I hate water levels. Oh jeez. Water level, no! Kick that thing. Grab the hand. There you go. Thank you, Katie.
Are you okay? I'm fine. Stay close. Stay hidden.
Is that gonna hit me there? Okay, so I gotta run after it moves. Alright.
Come on, let's hurry. Ready, AJ?
AJ squared away. Nah. I only wasted one shot. I'm so glad I keep saving. Chaos. I love it.
After we find the boiler and place the bomb, we'll get our friends out. Minnie said they keep prisoners on the second deck.
Which is by the boiler.
Look out for guards and stay quiet, okay? Right behind you. Good. I'll scout ahead and signal when it's clear. Got it?
Find the boiler. Check door.
I can see the boiler.
Oh, that was quick. They might come through here. Who is he shooting at? Alright, so we gotta find another way in, I guess. Okay, we don't go in there. Supposed to look through the porthole first. Was it say jib jab? Jib jab.
Hey!
Oh.
Who's there?
Oh oh. Think fast. Knock him out. Be merciful. I don't know why, but we will.
That's where we need to plant the bomb.
You plant the bomb. Put the bomb.
Maybe there's another way in.
Where are our friends? Does the bomb have a timer or something? Hmm.
Wait here.
We're gonna take him out too? Knock him unconscious or kill him? Let's kill him. Shooting him in the leg would just would that even incapacitate him correctly? Oh boy. Grabs a bomb. You have Mitch's masterpiece. Boom, no more raiders. We need to find our friend first before we start. I don't even know how much time we have.
There you go, Mitch's masterpiece. Bury this thing in the bottom of the river. Once they start up this boat, we won't have much time before it explodes.
How long?
Not sure. An hour, 30 minutes.
Let's hurry up then.
2 seconds. Find your friends. We should have done that first. Do we go climb stairs? But they're on this level, aren't they? He did. I thought they were on the same level as the boiler. Are you sure up the stairs? I'm just remembering things wrong. I don't think that's a correct. I thought they were on the same level as the boiler. Alright, I guess they're up the stairs. Okay, never mind. Maybe they said above the boiler? Maybe I'm remembering it wrong. I don't know. Getting lucky a lot. Good timing and everything.
Minerva, focus.
Yes, ma'am.
Who's that?
I have a little brother, just a short, scarred face. See? He's not out there, is he?
Look, we've discussed this. Your family is Delta now. There ain't no room for anyone else.
Yes, ma'am.
They, like, brainwashed her.
Shit. Of course she had to be the cell guard. We can't sneak past her.
Then we take her. Oh, we can take her out. I'm not gonna kill her.
Get out. Not without our people. I swear to God, if you got Ten caught up in this, just tell me that he's safe.
He said he forgives you.
Give me that. He told me to tell you. He forgives you. Shit.
It's your brother,
I'll
man.
Help you get everyone out. Then you take my brother and run.
Come with us.
Get him back to where it's safe. Come on, we have to hurry.
It looked like she got loose that arrow for a second.
Clementine?
Holy fuck! What?
Are you okay?
He doesn't look hurt.
Yeah, I'm all right. We're all right.
That's,
take care of Luz first.
Omar, right?
He's in rough shape.
And a sim.
I'll unlock the other cell. You don't have a lot of time before Dorian comes back.
Dorian? Dorian Gray?
Violet, help me with these guys.
So let's see. Let's see what Lewis is going to say when he sees us. Check on Lewis. Watch him attack us.
Lewis. Lewis.
Oh!
What the fuck are you doing?
Don't. Oh. Not good.
Don't have to.